After a year of staggered learning, the results of Uganda's education system slowly started to come out with the PLE results. In this edition of EDTech Monday, we speak to one of the head teachers who's been teaching students during that staggered learning period. We speak to members of the private sector and government on just what technology can do to improve access to learning and the results from that learning process. Do join us and do tune in.